I'll do a little video, guys. Essex boy related. Not really a moan on, I think, but there's a new film out. Have you got a book? There's a new book out. Once you bought that one, there'll be another one out. Now, nah, to be honest with you, it's all a load of bollocks, isn't it? Everybody's bringing a book out, and you've even got like Ralphie's brother, Brian. As good will, as good as he means, he's brought a book out saying how lovely Craig was, but don't mention Whittaker. The fact that he brutally murdered him. Maybe he should donate a portion of his book sales to the Whittaker Foundation. There isn't one, but well, there might be. I don't know. Maybe you should open one. As it was your brother that snuffed out his life over a 2 grand bit of puff debt. Think about that. Anyway, that's what you should all be thinking. Is what a load of bollocks. It's just money grabbing people. You know, people that weren't even there, like Bernard and fucking Colton and people saying they would have been there that night, but. They didn't get a call. That's just all bollocks, guys. At the end of the day, if they were muggy enough, divvy enough, especially divvy enough, to go down a country lane at 3 in the morning, doing anything whatsoever that resembles a bit of crime or whatever, you're gonna have some a tool or something, and they didn't. Amateurs, man, amateurs. That's what they were. They were amateurs. And I think they should all give up on the books and the films. All it is, anyway, is fucking Tucker shouting his head off. What's his name? Fucking that promoter. Shouting his head off in every movie when Tucker was a quiet bloke and didn't shout his head off. It's all just bollocks, man. And everyone's been sucked into it. About time they banged it on the head. About time it had a director's cut. Oh, it's about time somebody gave a bit of money to the victims of these people. That'd be a better shout, wouldn't it? What do you reckon, guys? Give us a thumbs up if you think a portion of this movie should go towards like the victims of these people. Because it's crazy. Anyway, guys, you can catch me t-shirt and me book, right? It's out next week, and the movie's out next month, and I want to see you all there. No, I'm only joking. You gotta have a laugh, haven't you? And pff, it's all just bollocks, man. I've been watching old Rolfie's channel. Not once has he mentioned Kevin Whittaker. And people must be asking him about that, but some of these people have got like blinkers on, do you know what I mean? Some of the owners of these platforms on YouTube, they've got blinkers on, so they're not going to answer questions that put them on the spot like that. They only answer questions that fit their agenda, if you get that. But yeah, because you've got Whitaker's kid still out there somewhere. He had a kid. Give a portion of the book to the kid. It would be a grown person now. I don't know, guys. So I'm just sweating a bit. Just walked to the shop and back. It's about 27 out there. So you could say it's a bit warm for this time of year. Yeah, I wonder why old Ralphie had popped up. You see, all these people's channels get a bit busy when there's a book coming out or something in the pipeline. I'd do a book, man. I'd do a book. Essex Boys, the truth. You're all bullshitters. That's the truth. Crazy. The firm. It wasn't a firm. The only person that had a firm that I know of is the Cray brothers. They had a firm. The Richardson brothers, they had a firm. The Quality Street gang, Manchester, they had a firm. I mean, proper, not that I'm sticking to southern firms, I'll add in the northern firms. Obviously, you can go right up to Scotland and you get Paul Ferris and all that kind of firm. The Ice Cream Wars. Yeah, Paul Ferris. Seems a decent enough character though. Also quite like Blink McDonald. Anyone watch Blink's videos? He's a live wire. Yeah. I think it's quite interesting hearing some of these characters, the tales they come out with. Anyway, guys, I'm going to take these trainers off because every time I'm putting them on, man, I'm just sweating up. God. In fact, I might dig out the fan. I'm not going there to listen to some music. Where did I put the fan, though, guys? Got a bit cooler, so I put them all away. Who's the other geezer? Marvin. Crazy eyed Marvin. That's no offence, Marvin, either. Marvin Herbert. He got cut. He butchered his head in half by ICF man, Colton. Another crazy dude. I watch quite a few characters out there, I do. Got a nice breeze coming onto my feet, guys. And I've just bought some long life milk. So you know I'm going to have some... I'm still fighting with the fridge. I've got to take the panel off tonight. Because it sounds like there's liquid circulating. But all I know is nothing's getting cold. I've been buying milk, but it just doesn't last in this heat. So I managed to get some long life stuff. Yeah, how many? 99%. So I'm charging up. The life of a YouTuber. I've got so many plugged into charge now. Plugged into my power bank. Might even clean my windows. It's a sunny night. Cherry Relentless energy drink. Very nice. I hope everybody's had a good weekend anyway. Got my birthday on the 6th. 52, eh? Where did the years go? In September it'll be 52 years I've been on this planet. It'd be 42 years since my mum passed away. That's quite mad. And it'll be 10 years since my dad passed away. I never dreamt I'd be sitting here now and like diagnosed with this, that, and the other. But it's mad. Am I enjoying my life? Yeah. I am. As it's ups and downs, but I think everybody's life goes up and down, doesn't it? Anyway, where's that spliff, guys? I've still got one spliff left from. I rolled two spliffs to walk up the garage, but I didn't even end up. It was too hot to do anything. They're downstairs. Oh, that's in my pocket. Oh. See if we can find a fan, shall we? Fanny. Hopefully, I haven't packed them away proper. Don't think I have. It's bright out here. Where that fan's gone. There's one there, but it's a pathetic one. Two powerful ones somewhere. Aha, here we go, there's one. I'm gonna bang the other one in. In fact, there should be three. Plug the base in, I think, on this one. Plug the base in, you say, on a fan? Stops it moving about. put a bit of oil into it. Remember that one needed oiling before. Where the oil was, that was another question. God, it's so hot. That's lovely and cool in here. Who's got the oil? Spot it in a minute. Something buzzing away in here. Clean your shit out tonight, I think. A bit more room in here. No, on the right track. Anyway, back onto the topic is how long are they going to keep making these movies for? What do you think, guys? Another 20 years, or just constantly until we're all pensioners? Anyway. Strip it now. See how quick that is. That's better. That's nice, blowing up my legs there. I've got another one here. I ain't gonna be able to pull that out of there. Turn the amp on. Creating on a plug. Never a good move. Do. Just even at the power bank. Right. Let me jump. So we take this beat record off. Play Madness 7.
the morning, bowler hat on head, walking to the bus stop, who's longing for his bed? His neighbours in the shadow, bus pass so much for him. The crossword's nearly done. It's getting so hard these days. Nearly so much fun. His mind wanders to the office, his telephone desk and chair. He's been happy with the company, they've treated him real fair. Think of seven letters, begin and end in C. Like a big American car, but misspelt with a D. I wish he's supposed to get a move on. Driver's taking his time. I just don't know, I'll be late. Oh dear, what will the boss say? Together now, don't get in a state. Don't you worry, there's no hurry. It's a lovely day, could all be going your way. Take a dose of advice, let's up enjoy your life. Listen to what they say, it's not a game they play. Oh damn, his head rides in his pocket for his handkerchief. Pearls of sweat on his collar, his pulse beat seems so brief. Eyes fall on his wristwatch, the seconds pass real slow. Gasping for the hot air, but the chest pain it won't go. Try to ask for help, but can't seem to speak a word. Words are whispered frantically, but don't seem to be heard. What about the wife and kids? They all depend on me. We're so sorry, we told you not to hurry. Now it's just too late, you've got a certain date. We thought we made it clear, we almost are in our fears. We left it up to you, there's nothing we can do.
Spend my whole life through loving you. much good I used to know. After I heard her say hello, couldn't think of anything to say. Since you thought it happens every day, I can hear you still losing you no matter what I try to do. Gonna spend my whole life through. Let me hear ya. Everything beats to me, right? Shopping.